I'll gather this. It might be of use.
You're like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Unless I am mistaken, a cavern lies yonder.
Shall we make our way over to it?
Displaying bowmanship for an elf. My hand would tremble on the string if 'twere me. But I expect you'll do just fine. There's a shorter path we might take now.
Allow me to show you.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Follow along at your own pace, Master. I shan't leave you behind.
Where are the Saurians?
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
You're soaked. Do try not to catch cold.
Fire's fury shan't be of aid against this enemy.
Forgive me for being a burden, Arisen.
I believe your soul is drawn to light. We ought to extinguish our lanterns lest the sun be lit.
Truly are formidable, Arisen. Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master.
True enough. Over here, if you please.
Leave the finding of equipment enhancing materials to me, Master. I shall sniff them out and mark them on your map.
This way, Master. Pray, follow me.
Have grown in number. This battle's end is more distant than I hoped. I shan't let them harm me. The sky is radiant this night. I feel at peace to gaze upon it.
Right you are.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
The wall turns perilous after nightfall. It would be dangerous to rest here.
Dry off.
Come, I'll lead the way.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft things for you in my spare time.
Destination in mind, Master. Very well.
I shan't allow any further harm to come.
Well worth the effort of breaking.
Another battle with nary a moment to breathe. We must find a moment to gather our strength. Was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Not like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bowmaster.
You have my support. A cave. Shall we proceed into the depths?
Narrow passages may await us. Be on your guard.
By your leave.
Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
Skulls are smashed beyond repair.
Let me get that.
Displaying bowmanship for an elf. My hand would tremble on the string if 'twere me. But I expect you'll do just fine. Follow me. I will guide you to the location.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Now that was a satisfying bit of exploration. Though I should hope we need not always be so thorough.
Let us make for a safe location where we might regain our strength. Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but... Curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Fascinating. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon. But at least I know I am up to the challenge.
You must not let down our guard. You have my protection. I grant your weapon magical boon. shorter path we might take now. Allow me to...
Much obliged.
Here you are. 'Tis a reward well earned.
Yon path leads not to our destination. If you would prefer to explore, I shall guide you another time.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Over here, if you would.
Where you place the wall. The sharp incline is like to throw us off balance as 'tis our enemies.
That was superb, Arisen!
Over here, if you please.
Your current vocation is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Master.
Right you are.